Who stole Christmas? Who stole the spirit of Christmas? Dr. Seuss said it was the Grinch, but I haven't seen Grinch return the spirit of Christmas around here. However, I do see Christmas as the largest global economic stimulus. The U.S. retail industry alone generates over $3 trillion during the holiday season. A lot of pine trees, and they're cut down only to be thrown away in a few weeks. 60 million just in Europe. Lots of innocent animals slaughtered for Christmas dinner also. 10 million turkeys in the UK alone. Consumerism, waste, slaughter, intoxication, gambling. What happened to the Christian spirit? Look around. Is this what Christ wanted? Granted, I do see a lot of shop owners praying, but it's for record sales. A lot of children also pray for special gifts, like their very own gun. And parents praying that they can afford it all. But that praying is about the me culture, about the I want culture. Not exactly what Reverend Scott Kilgore had in mind when he said, I think Jesus would say, if you really want to celebrate my birth, love the people around you. So why don't we try something new? Are you ready? Why not abstain from drink during the holidays? Don't gamble. Leave the tree alone. Give the poor turkey a break, or whatever else, a new lease on life. Feeding the poor. Sign up for some community service. And above all, spend the holidays becoming more holy. By whatever faith or means that you know. And what you know, share that knowledge with others. Knowledge of the self is the best gift. It's free, it lasts forever, and it will bring back the spirit of Christmas.